Okay, that's a bit loud. Might have seen me turning down the volume, but eh. Anyway, let's try doing this and see if it works.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
Seems like it was lagging a little, maybe dropping a few frames, but we'll see how it turns out. I don't think it will be too bad.
So now we've taken two journeys. One to stop the darkness from spreading, and the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong. To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to be the cricket to write down what happened. Two journeys, both sitting quiet, right here in these two books. But now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line. Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold. And it's time to close it for good. But who exactly is this Naminé?
A mysterious message.
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight. I don't know when anybody would have had a chance to.
Their hurting will be mended. Gosh, Jiminy. Sounds like somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Of course, but how? All the other pages are completely blank.
Sure, the words you wrote are gone, but that doesn't mean the journal is empty.
Do you know what that I do?
Your Majesty! Everything's ready!
Your Majesty? What Chipper said?
Something else we can try?
Gorsh, maybe if we could get in there somehow and fix the data, we could figure out what's wrong.
Hey, that's it! We could look for somebody already in the journal and ask them to explore the world and repair the data. That's a great idea, Goofy!
Somebody to explore the data from the inside.
And I think we know just the guy to do it. Am I right, fellas?
Play! Yarr!
Can you hear me? No, step forward. Can you do it?
Use control pad to move around, B to jump. Hold R and use the control pad, or just slide along the map on the touchscreen to adjust the camera. Alternatively, you can just tap R to center it behind you. First, let's go into here, set up the options how I'd like them. Let's see, camera Y-axis, X-axis, speed, turn that fast. Chase cam, I think I'll turn that on. See, control deck's fine. Skip recovery. Auto jump, please turn that off. There we go. That looks fine. Oop. And I even have save states. Cause I'm a cheater! I'm a cheater! Sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Unlike in KH1, I don't know if this actually affects anything in this game. The power of the Guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? Yes. Path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power?
Yes.
You've chosen the power of the guardian. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose?
Yes.
In business! That takes care of rewinding Sora.
Rewinding?
Yep, we rigged it so he can use the Keyblade already. And now he can help us unglitch the journal data. Is something wrong? Could be something gumming up the system. Wait here, we'll hop next door and have a look. Well, I guess Chip and Dale figured the problem out.
Your Majesty, what is it we're doing exactly?
Oh, somebody wrote a strange message in Jiminy's journal. And the only way to find out who is by analyzing the book. Oops. What does the message say? Their hurting will be mended when you... No, that can't be right. Really, I'm pretty sure that's what it said, Jiminy. Not the message, look at the monitor, what's he doing there?
I'm not even gonna try Donald's voice. Gosh, I thought Sora said he was alone in that dream.
That's what I wrote in the journal, so how come that's not what we're seeing? Who are you? Listen, can you hear me? You have to go after him!
Onward and upward.
No sign of him. Oh, watch out, Heartless! Use your powers! Use my what? How did... You gained the power to fight.
Press A to attack. Keep pressing to chain together a combo.
And this is your power to survive.
The green gauge in the lower right represents your HP or health. If you run out of HP, it's game over.
There will be times you have to fight. Keep your life very strong.
Ow. Jerk. Defeating enemies may cause them to drop prizes. Collect the green ones to restore HP.
Alright, you've got it.
Lock onto an enemy to automatically keep it in your sights. Press L and R together to lock on or exit lock on. Hold L and R and then use the control pad to change targets. Them Brits.
Careful, you're surrounded.
The command deck. The blue boxes above the attack command are called deck commands. Press X to use the command in the middle box. You must wait for deck commands to reload between uses. Run Blitz! Great AoE. Rising Strike, a powerful strike that knocks an enemy airborne if it doesn't outright kill it. Attack enemies or certain objects to fill up the clock gauge. Each time you do, you will rise a clock level, activating an ability in the clock ability tree and moving up to the next tier. Finish commands. After you reach one of the endpoints on the tree, fill in the clock gauge one last time and we'll change the attack command to finish. Press A to unleash a devastating attack. Afterwards, your clock level will return to 1, and your abilities for clock levels 2 through max will deactivate. Now we have to use the finish command to move on. Once you've used the finish command, enemies will stop spawning in. Then you just have to finish them off. You get a level up chip for free. You receive EXP for defeating enemies. Earn enough EXP, and you will receive a level up chip. Install level up chips in your main menu's stat matrix to increase your level. Press start when no enemies are around to open a menu where you can power yourself up or change your weapon or commands. Try it now. Open the main menu and install the level up chip you received in the stat matrix. Install chips in the slots on the board to gain new powers. All chips are powered by CPUs. Install your first chip next to a CPU, then build outward to complete the stat matrix. Start by pointing to an empty adjacent slot and pressing A to select a chip. Or we can scroll up here. You can change the game's difficulty anytime you want with this gadget. Beginner is the easiest, critical the hardest. Enemies drop better items in harder modes. So for now, I'm going to try switching it to Proud. move. Learn dodge roll. Use chips to fill in the slots between these pink objects and a CPU to unlock useful support abilities. Now we have dodge roll. Sweet. A thing appeared. But yeah, dodge roll. Just hold forward and press. Just hold a direction and press Y. Useful. Yeah. I think it's about time for another cut. So, quick pause.